Everybody's got that thing, something different we all bring. Don't you let them clip your wings.
You got it, you got it.
We're on fire and we blaze in extraordinary ways, 365 days.
We got it, we got it. You can dream it, you can be it. You can feel it, you can believe it. Cause I am, you are, we are exceptional.
Morning, Lobos!
Welcome to another great week at South Middle School.
This week we're going to Skate City and we will be taking a pledge.
Not that pledge, a pledge to end the R word.
Oh yeah, and this is also National Breakfast Week. So pause the show and get breakfast. We will wait.
And while we are waiting, please stand for that pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Did you get breakfast? If we increase our breakfast numbers, we can go see the Denver Broncos.
So eat your breakfast!
There will be four choices for lunch today. Garlic, cheese, toast, tomato soup, or any type of pepperoni pizza. Or grape on crustable or stuffed cheeseburger.
At lunch, please remember to recycle the good five and throw away the forbidden five.
Thin plastic, Kleenex, pencil shavings, gum, and food should be thrown out in the regular trash.
Please remember the school store is open on Thursday. After school in the media center, the DOC store is open on Friday at lunch.
We have a few sign-ups going on. Let's figure it all out.
Girls volleyball and boys soccer is starting soon, so get in your physical and sign up with Coach ASAP.
On March 11th, there is a 4-on-4 basketball tournament for Make-A-Wish. The price for your team is $8 per team. If you want to watch, it's $3 or...
How do we get the Denver Broncos to visit us?
So this whole week is National Breakfast Week. So if we eat more breakfast daily, then we can get the Broncos to come visit our school.
Why is breakfast important?
Breakfast is important because it helps you stay focused in school and
Thank you.
Hey, Lady Lobos, this is Coach Kreitzer. I am one of the volleyball coaches this year. So this is for all 7th and 8th grade girls that are interested in playing volleyball. The season starts officially on Tuesday, March 24th. That's when we come back from spring break. I need all 7th and 8th grade girls that want to play volleyball this year, make sure that you get your physical in the next 2 to 3 weeks, especially like over spring break. If you don't have your physical, you can't play. So I need every girl to contact their parents and ask to get a physical right now because we start practice on March 24th. Let's represent South and show up, okay? So hope to see you out there March 24th.
Bye. At South, we are South Strong. S is for
success.
T is for
trust.
R is for
respect.
O is for
optimism.
N is for
noble-minded.
G is for
grit.
Please sing the cafeteria's door on lunch and only use the bathrooms in the cafeteria.
The wings are off limits without an adult or pass.
Just because they don't respond doesn't mean they don't understand.
Just because they may look smaller doesn't mean you should talk to them like a baby.
Just because they learn different doesn't mean they're dumb.
Because a wheelchair doesn't mean they can't win a race.
Just because they don't respond doesn't mean they don't understand.
Pledge to stop bullying and racism at South Middle School.
Pledge allegiance to stop bullying.
Pledge here at South to be more supportive, understanding, and respectful to all the youths as well as the adults.
I pledge to stop bullying and being bad and other people being racist. Because I mean, it's not right for different races and cultures.
Hi guys, so this Wednesday, March 4th, is Spread the Word to End the Word. You've been seeing videos about it all week. You will see all your teachers and some students in our inclusion shirts, and it is a day to bring awareness about ending the use of the R word, but also just bringing acceptance and inclusion into our school. We will have a table out during lunch, so please come and sign it to take the pledge. We hope to get the whole school to sign and hang it up in the front so we can show off how awesome our school is. So thanks for all your support this year.
Well, that's it for today, Lobo. Peace out!
I'll leave the AJ Breakfast! I'll leave the AJ Breakfast! I'll leave the AJ Breakfast!